Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to solve a 2x2 Rubik's Cube. Now, first, you have to get a 2x2 Rubik's Cube, which is pretty obvious. And so step one, so let's just jump straight into it. Step one is, we are going to first solve the white layer, white side. So, find a white red and red and green piece, white, red and green piece, and match it to and put it any way you want. So I'm gonna put it here, and now bring another yellow piece, white piece here. So let's just see, I have a white piece here, now I have a green here and a green here. So this green piece should go twist it and come here. So this green should come here. Now to do that is, you do like this. So like this. And then, once you've done that, then, there we go. Now, you got the green pieces together and the white, yellow pieces now. White pieces. Now I've also do with these two pieces. Let's find one, let's see, okay. Let's just not use that one. Let's find a white, red, and blue piece. Find a white, red. Oh, it's right here. Now I have to bring this up here. That should be pretty easy. You can't just do like this, but you can also do like this. You can flip it, then do it. So we got this now. Done. And now to bring this to the last piece, then it's pretty easy. So technically it's on the bottom and you have to put it here. Then bring it up and then put it like on the top, then flick it, then there we go. Now the white face is done. Now we have to try and match. Now we have to get these in order. So once we're here, now try to find a white, red, and green. I found mine already, and I try to match it with its corner. So it has to be somewhere here, right? And it does have to be matching, but like in its correct positions, just be in their color code. So once you've that, then check if it has any like same ones or anything. If they does, and then move on to the another one, which is, so for example, this one. Green, orange, and white. Yellow. And then, try to match this one. You can't do this. So let's now do another one. Let me just find. Okay, I found it now. So these two are in the right position. They just have to be flipped. That's okay now. We have to change swap these two around. In order to do that, there's an algorithm. Follow me. You have to change these so the ones you want to change, keep them at the right side. And then use the algorithm, which I'm going to show you. L, U, L prime, U prime. Now continue that three times. So I'm gonna show you. Now I've done it three times. Now you should see a white piece on top. Now turn it like this. Turn it, and then do the same algorithm but with your left hand. So keep it on top, and then do U prime. So this. So do it three times. There we go. Doing it three times. Now you should have it in the right position. So let's see. Green, this is the right position. This is, and this should be it. Okay, good. Now Once you like that, then flip your cube all the way. So now you see your white soul face up. Then, once you've seen like a yellow or this like this one, seen like this, then do this algorithm. So to do the R algorithm, which I'll show you guys, R U R apostrophe U apostrophe. Then do that until the yellow is on the bottom. This yellow is on the bottom. So just continue to do that. Okay, my mind is now done. The correct position. Now let's look for others. Okay, this one. Now let's do this one again. Let's do the same algorithm until my yellow pieces is on the bottom. Okay, now that's on the bottom. You just need this. You actually solved the cube. That's how you do it. So once you've done that, you solve the cube. And yeah. If you guys found each thing tricky, just replay the section if you want. But yeah, that's how you solve a 2x2 Rubik's Cube. Please guys, subscribe to my channel. I really want to get about 70 subs until the end of the month. So today's 1st of October. I want it done until Halloween. So yeah, please don't disappoint me, guys. But still, I love you guys. And please subscribe to my channel. And bye.